in the main road running through Subic City is National Highway. They haven't done no improvements here in a long time. No sidewalk. That's one thing I hate about this place. I need a sidewalk. That's a bar over there called a Chiquitita. I like Subic City though. A lot of us former military, we liked it because Shore Patrol never came down here. Military police, they avoided this area. It was kind of wide open. So, quite a lot of us liked it. One time, those were all bars there. Subic City. That's coming from San Marcelino, and it's going to Olongapo. Sky today. The hotel over there. Little water truck, huh? Trying to remember where places like Maryland used to be here in Subic. Sweet 16. I don't know, there was a bunch of bars at one time. Those were the good old days. In the 70s? They're gone. Gone but not forgotten. blue jeepney there, that will go to a long pole. This dog keeps following me. And if I proceed straight like I'm headed, that will take me to Subic town. Yeah, sometimes it's nice to get out here and explore, trying to take a look what's here, what's not here. Get my drift. Subic City. Not much of a city now, huh? Not that it ever was. There's some old buildings here, that's for sure. Subic City. Some of you former military, you remember this place, I know. If you wasn't former military, you probably would not remember. Anyway, it's not the same as before. That's a nice old house, huh? And right next door is a junk shop. Recycle stuff. These recycle centers, they call themselves junk shops.